People were injured in a four-vehicle crash this afternoon on the east side. Indianapolis Fire Department crews and emergency personnel were called to East 10th Street and North Arlington Avenue just after 1:30 today. A FedEx truck was one of the vehicles involved. Two people were taken to Eskenazi Hospital in critical condition. Two other people suffered minor injuries. No word yet on what caused the crash.